Magomedov. Cherukishvili is the first to attack. He's the current European champion at under 81 kilos. Again, this is a matchup that we haven't seen before. Cherukishvili and Magomedov. Uchimata attempted by Cherukishvili. Comfortable moment for Zirazuddin there. Last year's gold medalist fights this year's gold medalist. Both fighters pick up penalties for a gripping infringement. To work quickly if he's going to be on the belt. He does, with the Uchimata. Almost had him, just lost control of the right arm there. That was close from Cherukishvili. Yes, and Cherukishvili throws Magomedov. We'll look at whether there's going to be a score here or not. I'd have thought Yuko would be a good one, but no. No. Lucky to get away with that. None of them thought that that was a score. Magomedov looking a little bit defensive here, and he's he's the one likely to pick up a penalty. Third penalty now. Magomedov is finding it a little bit difficult against the Georgian. Comes Magomedov, looking to give it one more try, I think. Running out of steam. Tsvetaishvili up to defending that Uchimata attempt from Magomedov. A little over a minute left to go. Almost scoring there. Won't now. Managed to roll him onto his back, but only after he had landed on his front, so there won't be a score there. Forty odd seconds left to go now. The problem for Magomedov is that he's picked up three penalties. Tsvetaishvili just the one, blocks that Uchimata attempt. Has a look at the clock, moves off to his left and misses out on a chance. Another look at the clock. 15 seconds left to go. Magomedov a bit desperate with that effort there. And now Tsvetaishvili again looking at the clock, just trying to drag his man in. There is 8 seconds left to go. Last year's European champion, Magomedov, is going to go down against this year's European champion, Aftandil Tsvetaishvili. He may pick up a penalty here, but it won't make any difference now. Tsvetaishvili takes the contest and makes it 2-1 to Georgia.
Georgia.